Hi guys, thank you for joining us for another episode of Uchaha in Canada. Or should we call this one Uchaha in Cuba? In this vlog, we will take you with us for a 7-day family vacation to the beautiful Caribbean country, Cuba. We will share our experience in two parts. Part 1 is about the chill life in resort. Part 2 is to document our day trip to the capital city, Havana. If you enjoy our video, please hit the like button and subscribe to our channel. Without further ado, let's enjoy Cuba! We booked our trip through Air Canada Vacations. The all-inclusive package included flights, airport transfers, and resort. Food, drinks, and some resort water activities are also included. The resort we stayed in is Milia Varadero. It's about half an hour drive from Varadero Airport. We didn't pay extra to upgrade our room for a better view or better food. Still, I'm very happy about this partial ocean view room. High standards about food, maybe you want to choose another destination. Here, they do have limited variety of food, but as the country is still under economic sanction, Cuba already tried hard enough to offer the best they can. Especially after we saw the long lineup of locals to get food during our trip to Havana, we really appreciate what we can access in those resorts. Even the view itself makes the food taste matters less. It's Besides the cafeteria where they serve breakfast, lunch, dinner, you can also make reservations at the specialty restaurant. As you can see, you went to those restaurants more for a laugh, entertainment, and actual food.
Oh, good job.
Show Mama.
Dada will get his food, wait. Oh,
thank you.
Dada got it. Hey.
Most of this vacation in resort. Don't worry that you will be bored. There's plenty you can do on site, for free or at low cost. Take a walk on the beach, surprise yourself with some beautiful seashells. Or soak yourself in the seawater. One more time! Or simply lie down, enjoy the sunshine, the breeze, the sound of the waves, and the mojito. It was Ronnie's first beach vacation, and he was a little scared of ocean, but definitely enjoying sand. If you're more energetic, there's many free water activities waiting for you. Paddleboard, paddle boat, water bike, kayak, snorkeling, catamaran.
Today all the exercise for me.
And each hotel room can rent 20 to 30 minutes the above mentioned activities for free.
Water really clear.
bargain here in Cuba. That's quite rewarding. We paid $30 to do this tour, but I believe there is room for a deeper bargain. But the view is actually worth it. There's way more fish in this area.
救生衣根本就穿不紧，然后他又没有 fin， 就可费力了。哎，而且他的老是用嘴呼吸。哎呀，我再飘一会儿。
Yes.
After a long day, you can go grab a drink.
我把这夜咖啡又喝起来。今天还有模特不可以欣赏啊。
Join some music.And watch some night show. Got extra energy? I'm sure you can be exhausted after dance party. part two of this vlog. We will take you to the capital city, Havana. Hopefully we'll see you in the next video.